This book, the sixth in the series, was born out of the need and the urgency of the time. We sense that as we approach the end of the cycle, the current civilization, already experiencing deep structural problems, may face even more catastrophic breakdowns, including the possibility of a disruption of the electromagnetic grid. Should this occur, what do you do then? How do you respond? What do you need to know? Not only is it necessary to have a grasp of rudimentary survival skills and be prepared in advance by developing an elementary garden culture, a system of alternative technologies, and simplification of our material plane habits, but also to be a worthy vessel and carrier of the new knowledge and consciousness. This would not be the first time in the history of the race that the continuity of knowledge was kept alive by a few dedicated groups of people in the face of the destruction of the old order. In this case, however, we are confronted with the breakdown of an entire global civilization and the need to carry the seeds of an entirely new system of knowledge into the dawn of a new and purified world. With these contingencies in mind, Volume 6, Book of the Transcendence, has been prepared. You will find this volume packed with new information, new methods, new forms of yoga or yogic discipline, new programs of information, and new practices to orient your mind and heart in the direction of full noospheric engagement. In short, this volume contains a new whole system program that can be studied, followed, and applied. It is a whole system that relates the whole person to the whole planet, and then to the galaxy beyond. It is called Book of the Transcendence because the whole point of intelligent existence on this planet at this time is to answer the question, how do we transcend the logjam and biases of culture, family history, religion, politics, and so forth that clog our minds and souls? Not only do we have whole catalogs of misdirected or worn-out psychic and spiritual baggage that we continue to haul around with us, but we are also enmeshed in a physically debilitating, psychically draining, and ego-magnifying cybersphere. How do we get beyond the cybersphere? What does it look like on the other side of the cybersphere? The historical cycle provided a few clues or foundational tools for the enduring science and spiritual practices that constitute the science and methods of transcendence, and which have been incorporated into the Book of Transcendence as they provide the links or continuity that take us from the cycle of transformation, history, into the cycle of transcendence, noosphere. These links include the system of yoga, the I Ching, and the shrine of the Kaaba in Mecca. In the Book of the Transcendence, these spiritual foundations are renewed and expanded both in their meaning and application, so you will find for study and practice forms of holographic and synchro-galactic yoga, the Cube of Knowledge, and the 128 Codon Galactic I Ching. The premise of transcendence is, of course, wholly spiritual. The cosmological framework for the transcendence has already been established in the previous volumes of the Cosmic History Chronicles. Out of the divine nature, the soul was manifest into the world of matter, and at a critical point of involution, the soul evolves out of matter back to the divine source. What each of us is in our deepest self is the divine in the individual form ascending back out of our limited nature into our own proper divinity and sacred wholeness, where we become united and whole with the All. This can be both an individual soul process and a collective evolutionary process. When the collective reaches the critical point of involution of the mass planetary soul, then a great turning point occurs. The transformation of organic matter into the direction of reaching a purely spiritual and supermental existence. Book of the Transcendence occurs at precisely this turning point, a guidebook with methods to practice and absorb as we aspire to receive the descent of the supermind of cosmic consciousness.